A plea deal was signed an Arkansas farmer accused of raping and killing a 25-year-old woman to prison for life. Craig Llewellyn pleaded guilty on Friday to killing Sydney Sutherland in an effort to avoid the death penalty. He will never be eligible for parole, the Fox News outlet said. Supporters of Sutherland's family packed a Newport courtroom where the proceedings had been moved after a judge ruled the case had garnered too much publicity to be heard in Jackson County. In Sutherland, a nurse was jogging on Jackson County Road 41 when she was attacked. Llewellyn told authorities he was driving when he spotted her. He said he turned his truck around after driving past her, but could no longer see her, which he attributed to dust from the gravel road. Llewellyn said he thought he had hit Sutherland with his truck and believed her to be dead before taking her body to a rice field where he dug a hole, took off her clothes, and tried messing with her a bit. His attorneys told him not to elaborate when investigators pressed him. In a victim impact statement, Sutherland's mother Maggie Sutherland said, "She was not yours to take. Satan is real. The hands you hugged with me are the same hands you killed with her."